go. Night one. Hopefully it will be a long night in a good way. Mic check, everybody good? Joey? Joey, can you hear me? What's up, man? How you doing?
Holy dude. That is insane.
Appreciate it. Y'all here for mountain bikes?
Yeah, exactly.
Cool.
But we'd rather be out with you guys.
Yeah, it's fun out here, man. Have y'all ever been here before?
No, never.
Come on, Joey.
This place is amazing, man.
Nice.
Yeah. I mean, we see the mountain bike stuff up there all the time. I mean, it's, this whole park is like, I mean, it's crazy.
Hey, this is what it should be like, right?
Yeah. Have y'all been up to the main campground?
No, huh?
It's awesome.
We're working up here in the, in this campground just here.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, no, I'm up top, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we've been up there.
Okay. Cool. There's so many cool things to see, though, but next trip, y'all, they rent them up there. Y'all rent them one night.
We need to do it.
Yeah, well, what's hopefully we won't keep y'all up. We're probably going to be back late.
Oh, it's all right. We're staying in another cabin, so it's okay for us.
Okay, cool. Well, good deal, man. Y'all have a good night.
Be careful.
Thank you. Hey, can everybody hear me?
I got you.
Joey, can you hear me?
I think Joey's radio.
Thank you. Come up here where I am and look back.
They're big f***ing pigs, dude. They're big boars for sure.
Damn, it's a whole bunch of them.
Run them over. That's good eating right there, Ryan.
Hey, I think they're about to cross G1.
Thank you.
for Joey?
Oh, we met last time.
Are you stuck?
Yeah, we are flooded.
10-4.
Why'd you let me leave?
Because of this right here. Stay in there, I got you.
I knew the trouble by the start. Everybody's got to get stuck sometime.
Well, hey, the good thing about it is you don't have to get out. You can just stay in there and get pulled out.
Very true. I can't even touch the gas pedal. It's like we are flooded. Happened to me on 57 and the gas pedal sensor went bad for a few minutes.
Hey, can you do me a favor? Can you, my winch won't free spool.
But I had no idea.
My winch won't.
After Ben blew his wheel off, he came back through here and we had to pull him out.
Go, let me see if it'll free spool. Hold on.
Chewy, go backwards. That's better. Look at them nice new clean radius rods. Here around a sharp corner, there's another deep hole we got to skirt the side of. But after that, I don't know much about this trail. You might want to pull your plugs out.
Why?
Yeah, this is a stinky hole.
I knew it would be. I had no idea.
This is the one Ryan got stuck in last time.
Oh, come on, man.
And then about 5 minutes from here is when the wheel bearing went off Ben's machine, and I fell, and he came this way. We had a hell of a time getting him out of here. He was, it was pulling my machine into him.
I didn't think so.
All right, I backed up, so you got room to back up and get on the trail, Ryan.
Thanks, buddy. Chris, I'm in a Polaris. I don't need no room.
Remember that when you need pulled out.
Okay, maybe I do need room. Joe, you did an awesome job to lead this dude.
Come on, Joey. I'm
fuel truck was as wide as this thing is, but it's a hell of a lot easier to drive this in these tight spaces than the fuel truck.
Yeah, I would imagine, man. Trails like this is where you're going to notice a huge difference.
Yeah, later, we're good.
Tight for you right here.
Great. Fuel truck through here last time.
Wasn't I can't wait to see seven. Thank you. not sure if we're going the right way. I mean, G8 is right there somewhere.
These totes, it's driving me nuts.